I know people will hardly believe it.
It is too hot for the computer to work.
So I had to move in a room with the AC.
Unfortunately, the AC is hitting my neck, but I have a solution.
Problem solved.